Nuke color management. Let me open the OpenPype project settings. Nuke color settings can be found under anatomy, color management and output formats, Nuke. I will launch Nuke. Let me rearrange it. The first item shows the default viewer process. The extract review baking profile is used for outputting review from the render node, if you have review checked. The work file section mirrors the Nuke project settings color tab. The viewer process and work file color sections are enforced by OpenPype every time an artist opens a work file. I will change the viewer process to sRGB and default float files to ACSCG and save the settings. Done. When I now run OpenPype, set color space, the viewer and project settings change. Note that read node color space stayed the same. The nodes section contains settings for render write nodes. The color space knob value determines the render color settings. The color space on inputs by regex detection can help to override the read node color setting by the name. For example, you can decide to set every read node that contains crypto to use utility, raw. You might decide to check if your regular expression works by using one of the regex sites. This concludes Nuke color management.